Extension granted for Bear Fire survivors camping on their burned properties in Butte County. Acton News Now reporter Chloe Curtis is live outside the Board of Supervisors chambers in Oroville. Chloe, how long is the extension?
Linda, Bear Fire survivors living in trailers and RVs now have 18 more months through June 2025. That's about a year longer than the original proposal.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Thank you.
Here's a look at the turnout for the meeting today. Many of the people in the room were here specifically for the discussion around camping permits, some displaying signs in protest. The decision to extend the ordinance was passed unanimously by supervisors with an addition. 6 months from now, transitory or dry camping will not be allowed. Some of the people I talked to say this is a step in the right direction and they're glad supervisors listened.
We should re-look at the situation after a year to see how much assistance people have received and how much they're lacking to receive. But it was the wishes of the board, and I went 18 months. It's a little longer. Also, 6 months is plenty of time for people who have been illegally camping to clean up their mess and move on.
So my children are in the Bear Creek School, and I wish to remain there forever. Our family is working right now to get our permits, but we do not yet have the means to. We've been working on our credit and just trying to get things together to the point where we can build a house on our property.
Today, some of the main points made during public comment were difficulty affording building permits and that 3 years is not enough time to rebuild, given the example of Paradise still rebuilding 5 years after the campfire. And several supervisors at today's meeting say they hope this is a relief for Bear Fire survivors. They hope a year and a half from now they'll have taken active steps toward rebuilding. Live in Oroville, Chloe Curtis, Action News Now. Coverage you can count on.
All right, thank you, Chloe. Chloe's been following that story for us since yesterday's protest. Now, the